three.
Here we go.
sir. Soft touch.
Yeah.
It's the last one, right? Hard score, two more.
Sure.
Yep.
Now, I just want to add a little setback that you just about to do, so you're still going to do every crossover you just did. So you're going to lift over here, right? And you're going to step back. So it's the one, two, three, step back. Follow through. All this is doing is just straight six with the figure. You might not have to do all these moves. Whatever's helping on you.
Seven,
sent these with different finishes though, Kayla. So like
right here,
really you won't want to go on this. So right here, you're gonna do a quick cross, like we just did. So we're gonna do a quick cross, quick, bring it back. So keep low, quick, bring it back, quick, bring it low, one, two, up and over. So when you get wide, step hard away, go here, step back to the right side. Three. You will hop step over on me. Cool. Make sure you bring that too. Alright? I'll be this hole right here. Because in the game, it's the first thing you're going to be doing, huh? You're going to hop step off of me. So I'm going to be chasing you this way, yeah? Here we go.
Reach across, this way.
All right, reach across, shoot across over there, this is the water?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. She's a god, huh?
Yeah, she's not sure when I came to the other practices right before we picked up the
ring. No, no matter. She actually was doing it. She went across seas with the basketball. The one girl that came to party up, she just left across seas 2 weeks ago, maybe?
That's not like you're coaching girls. That's the first time you coach girls?
Yeah, it's one more time. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it's different.
It is a little different because everybody got like a little different attitude than men. You know what I mean? Like,
really? Are they more fighting than men?
Yes. They're more fighting. Not with me, it's more with each other. So I'm trying to get everybody on the same page right now. And then, like, I was an assistant coach, and we get back to it,
but I don't think they do that at WNBA, but I feel like street ball and stuff like that. Maybe it was special, like, everybody's on the
floor. Uh-huh. That's kind of how college is, unless you, like, look at how the team is winning the WNBA. But, like, I watch the championship, and the team, they're good. Like, they play like men. Five more. Yep, three. Thank you. Pretty much.
It's like you showed like five different sets of like
which one. So the first one, and like I said, the first one we'll start right in between, get warmed up, and then we're gonna dribble up, come around. Dribble up, come around. Alright? First one right in the middle.
Follow through.
All right.
Here we go. One, two.
follow through, two. One, two, follow through.
That's wrong.
Huh?
That's wrong. What? I was supposed to come through.
Yeah. This is good. You'll be good. We're going to do one more minute. One more minute. Move it around.
Try your regular shot with a hop step.
gotta do a better job getting over now. You get it up. Now you gotta get it over. So when you get up, so up and over. You gotta get it over part. You get this part now, you get this part. The up, see I'm not pushing over.
Yeah.
Alright? I'm not sure if that's making sense, but you gotta get it all together. Like a math problem, you get one thing wrong. Hey, this your left hand. I'm not sure how strong you with your left hand, but you gotta control it a lot right over here. Just from looking in, I can tell you, not only from your weak hand, but it is, right? That's how when you size them, you don't really have control of them. Alright, that's why we start doing more drills. That's why we have to do control of them. When you do drills, like, you go over here, control it. Control it, control it, one, two, control it. Alright? Stay low. Make sure you got this space in. Get around. shot. Yep. Then we're gonna switch those up. We're gonna do two jump shots, knock them down, and we're gonna go all the way to the rim for the layup. Still. Yep. Bring it back. Bring it back.
So remember, any way you cut back through the middle, so you
Great work, another great session.